wait for a good RNG to keep a run. Ah, whatever.
Good training, boys, but that's nothing compared to the challenges that lie ahead.
Then no problem. We got the moves, eh, Jack? We'd love to stay in chat, Big Green, but we're itching to get on with adventures.
Fine, fine. Adventure away, then.
Let's see what we do.
Adventuring?
Isn't this Monka S, but like in the Twitch edition, like from the streamer?
And clear them out, why don't you? Follow the lamps. They'll take you right there. Now, all of you, get out of here!
The basket.
Nothing to talk about.
Damn monsters patrolling the ocean.
Let's go.
The bite out of me vision ring. Another goblin up me catch.
No matter what I try, I can't seem to catch a single fish in this river.
Woo! Maybe it's your breath.
You think you can do better? Try scooping up river fish with a tiny net. I'll give you a power cell if you can catch 200 pounds of them critters. And then I'll let you and Shrimp here use my speedboat to get to Misty Island. You want to try the challenge? There are two types of good fish to catch. 1 pound fishies.
But how are you guys today? Fishies. What's new? What's up?
If you miss 20 pounds
what
of good
did you
fish,
do today?
Then I'm gonna take me net back from you. There are poisonous eels in this river. Catch even a one of them boogers, and you'll poison the whole darn catch.
Here comes a big one.
Steady, boy.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, the any percent run was amazing, dude. I didn't know that he can save so much time on his 2340. 128. Are you fucking serious, dude?
Steady boy.
Yeah, I don't reset. I don't care. Fuck off. This is so annoying, like, to reset here. Sorry for the words, by the way.
You did it! You caught 200 pounds of fish!
No, not from yesterday, it was like last week, I think. I watched it, like. Dude, Goofy is a god. He is so fucking good in all games. Yeah, in any percent, he got a 23.19, and before it was 23.40. Okay, I had a 128 fish. Okay, that's interesting. Lol. I can have a sub 7 with a good fish. Oh. Ah, he only sub it. Okay, I didn't know that. I didn't know that. Psst. The new route? I don't know, a few months ago I think, or more. Can't remember. Bonk, okay, thank you. Like desert rolls, yeah, that's that broke the any percent from J3, and everyone don't wanna run it anymore because of this roll jumps, because it's really annoying and boring. Understandable. Yeah, with a super fast beginning and like with the desert rolls. And the boosted. Thank you. Holy shit, that's really good. Sub 10 boat, holy fuck. I've been running Jack 3 any person, Gaiman, a few weeks ago. I've been running it a bit. Holy fuck, what the fuck happened? I got both. Holy fuck. Sorry for the words. I'm really excited right now. Holy shit, it's Misty. Let's go. God dang it. Let's wait for this guy. Don't wanna bonk again on this fucking enemy. Come to me, dude. Thanks. Spam Glaude, please, guys. Everybody Glaude. Let's go. Shit! What did I do? I was too long on the I was too long on the tower. Shit! Fuck birds, dude.
Job. Now meet me down here by the egg. Oh my! I hope the poor dear's okay. Here's a power cell for your valor.
No, no! No, 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 no!
Look, isn't that cute? It thinks you're its mama.
Ah! I'm not your mom! You see any feathers here?
Love it for. Listen, boys, I'll take this little chick back to the village with me and work with the sage to take care of her.
Oh, my muse! You saved her! Oh, you really are the best. Here, take this power cell. I won't need it now that I have my inspiration back.
Needed to power my heat shield.
And we are back here, guys. Back at the fire canyon.
Until it reaches 500 degrees, so try to keep her cool. Flying over open lava will definitely heat you up fast. Hit 500 degrees and it's over.
Over? Like burning molten metal over?
The fire canyon gets pretty hot, so keep a lookout for jumps to keep you off the hot ground. I've also released several blue cooling balloons you can use to drop the shield's temperature quickly. Oh, and when you get across, don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the Blue Sage's lab. Then we'll be able to teleport over and meet you. Good luck!
Beware of the dark light, for it has twisted the fate of one of you. Bring me 120 precursor orbs for each power cell I contain. Here is another power cell for your quest. For your sacrifice, I offer you a power cell.
Thank you.
I missed the last one. Shit, dude. Oh, I still got it. GG. And I'm not gonna do the elevator escape. Not again this time, Lance. If I miss it, like... Holy fuck, dude, where am I? That was so fucking close. What the heck? I couldn't see myself. Dude, what? God damn it. Again, I couldn't see myself. Guys, I'm shaking again everywhere. Fuck this. I hate to shake. Come on. It's all good. I'm underwalk a bit, but... Thank you. Let's go! I lost a tiny bit on LPC, actually. Yeah, just a bit. Fail movement. At the end.
Thank you.
Pete's giving me the bricklist.
Yeah, thanks, Shiraku. I need to focus now. I'm gonna be quiet more. I died to the fish. Yeah, I was too slow. I needed to go on the platform earlier and not this one. Come on, dude. Yo, what's up, sir? I'm okay, I need to focus now, sorry. I don't know how I got this first try, but... Okay. No, 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 what am I doing? Holy shit. Chill. Let's go, dude. Cycle.
Seek the pure light, for within its
flame. I died in Volcanic Crater 3 times on the way to Spider Cave. I died 3 times.
Because of orbs for each, you have obtained another power cell.
Thank you. Yes, after 30 days, I think. Yo, Bedoya. No LTS is no lava tube skip. It's any person just without a lava tube skip, and you need 72 power cells. Josh 56. Thank you. question is anyone in the motivation to do that, to want to beat Josh? What is the lowest 102 and what is the highest 101?
Well, I heard that before. Hey, how do you two geniuses expect to get that big gem out of here anyway?
Well, smarty pants, we got 12 more years of digging to figure that out.
Gordy, wouldn't it take less time if you dug too?
Oh, all right already. Here's a power cell for those orbs of yours.
I did, Ruffalo. I can hear the music. Now, what's the highest 101? Like 101... Wait. Oh fuck, I was not sure if I had 3. Fuck my life.
Here's a power cell for those orbs of yours.
Don't lose time like this, boy. Yeah, I can hear the music. So it's like always fine normally.
Okay. All right. With these additional power cells, I should be able to supply the
1016
power to stand up to this lock.
10,
but the shield still has 12, a limit. It will now withstand temperatures up to 800 degrees, but no more.
13.
So keep an eye on your gauge. I don't want to think about
six
what
rock
102.06.
Okay.
Yeah, the heat.
What?
Yeah, flat one.
Hey,
flat
us?
One
don't you think we could look for
looks
a
really cool.
Look, I've released more cooling balloons into the tube, so you can use them to keep the temperature down. And don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the Yellow Sage's lab. We're counting on you.
Oh really? Oh shit, man. I'm gonna lose so much time now. Fuck off. Fuck, dude, I'm gonna lose so much now. I don't have 2 blue echoes. Come on. No, fuck off.
Robot. Stay fuzzy. Save the world. Choices.
Okay, fine. We'll save the world. But do it quickly before I change my mind.
Please let me be done with no LTS. What the fuck?
Do something!
Dude, I was...